All right, we rolling? Looks like it. Anyways, gonna do some more Mario Kart 8 right now. I have a few. I still got 200cc to do, so that'll be quite fun besides some other stuff I have to clean up. Let's just hope this monitor is cooperative because I've had issues with it. Oh, there it goes. Come on. Doing this earlier, too. There we go. All right, 200cc. Game's kind. Oh, nope, it's doing it again. Ugh. Okay. I've had issues with this monitor, but not like this. Maybe if I try changing this. Okay. All right, 200cc time. Oh wow. Oh, come on, it's why is it doing this again? Okay, it's capturing again, but it's not showing up on the display itself. There we go. It's not like I can play it directly in the capture window. There's a delay. Hello, Oliver, what's up? Thank you. Oh, nope, it's happening again. Come on, piece of crap monitor. Do better than this. There we go. Nope. Why does it keep doing this? Come on. Do something. Oh, come on. Just as it comes back on, it goes back off. Hold on, I'm having source color range is detected to be full range, but how do I set it to standard color? Hold on, it's working again, but just... Why does it keep doing this? What's it going on about full range? How do I change that? Sorry about this, it's just, Okay. Flower cup. Let's hope this monitor nonsense can finally stop. Oh, I played myself there. Thank you.
Okay, I'm getting our trigger input lag again. Might be a sign that I have to plug these in again. All right, Star Cup next. We'll be right back. Alright, Dolphin Shoals.
I'm gonna go road on 200, it's gonna be wild. Okay, Cloudtop Cruise, let's go. Yes. I win again. Okay, I'm fine. Hmm.
Oh crap. All right, time for the crazy one. No wait, that's not what I intended to do. I meant to drift the other way. Okay, I'm way ahead anyway, doesn't matter. Yeah, I don't care about that. Yay. All right, egg cup time. And yeah, these series are going by a lot faster on 200 because of how fast we're going here.
Yes.
Don't hit me. Okay. There we go. Got it. All right, finale at Mute City. This will be fun. I'll wait until we get to Big Blue. Nope, it's happening again. Okay, I got second. Whatever. Alright, baby. Starting with baby park, this is gonna be, like, intense, cause... Yeah. I've done baby park on 200 before, and it's like, Here we go. How many people am I lapping? Given that the music speeds up each lap, it'd be funny if you sped up each lap too. Alright, Cheeseland, which looks like a desert. Let's go. No! How can I do some flying stuff? Like sequence break. Just how fast you can go on here. Oops, I did it again. Uh-huh. Yes! That was a close one. Yeah.
Alright, I win. Perfect.
At least with how fast you go in 200, these are going by pretty quickly. Wow, I'm just still blowing everyone away, huh? I'm surprised I managed to make that stick. And once again, I'm blowing everyone away, huh? Thinking this would be more difficult. And again, I'm online, Mach 200 can get a lot more hectic than this. Okay, that was close. Birdfish time! Thank you. Your blue shell is means nothing to me now.
Hold on, I gotta check my phone.
And it's nothing important. Banana time. Wait, isn't this the same track as in Mario Kart Wii? Wasn't paying attention like what game this track came from. I don't remember. Yeah, maybe it's not the same one. I remember a Wii track similar to this. Yes. Oh wow, I have a huge lead again. Thank you. Alright, time for Melody Motorways. It's called in the European version for some reason. Not sure why the name changed, although I guess Melody Motorway is still a pretty fitting name. Can you make your way downtown on any of these pianos? Oops, I fell off. Is Yoshi even in this race? Not seeing him. What, is there like a huge Yoshi in that egg? Ride the lightning. Need to stop flying over that thing.
Thank you.
Rumble Volcano. Alright, one race to go in this cup. And, well, I'm sure you know what it is. What I have to wonder is, why is this the track on the front cover? Instead of, like, the game's own version of Rainbow Road. Oh wow, that was fast. That went by a lot faster than I anticipated. Alright, two more to go. At least for the main ones, because I still got the two DLC ones to do. I won't do cleanup today, I'll save that for later. Well, that blue shell isn't gonna be much help, is it?
Thank you.
Oh. Okay, didn't win that one, but, well, that just leaves another thing to have to clean up. Alright, one more main series to go, the Bill Cup. And then I got the DLC ones, and then the other stuff I haven't gotten 3 stars on, I'll save for like a cleanup stream later. Uh-oh. Alright, I had the... Why didn't I even think about using the horn? I didn't even notice I had it. Thank you. Ribbon Road. Ooh, I got a draft too. Alright, time for the grand finale. You know the drill. It's time for my favorite track on here. Big Blue. Let's go. This will be a lot of fun on 200. I've heard there's a shortcut on this track somewhere, but I think I'm already past it. I never learned how to do it. Oh! Ooh, I unlocked a new character. Oh, new credit sequence? Yeah, whatever. Can I skip this? Wait, Jun Ito and Jun Ito? What? Guess two people with the same name, or... I imagine they're spelled differently in kanji, but... Is there a way to skip this?
Okay. Anyway. That's all done. It's all done. Those I need to clean up. Okay, let's see. 2, 4, 6, 7, 9. Okay. Gold Mario! Oh, this is just the controller bindings. Anyway, still got a couple race series to do, so let's do them. Oh, I even escaped that too. Well, that was lucky timing.
Thank you.
Oops.
Coconut Mall, yes. Alright, one more series to do for today. Ooh, that's a cool drawing. not paying attention right now.
Alright, final race. This track is from Mario Kart Tour, actually. I never played Mario Kart Tour. Of course, I know these, like, city courses, those are from Tour. No!
That's gonna cost me some time. Alright, I win. Alright, that's everything for 200cc for now, but I still got some races to clean up, but I'm not gonna do those right now. I've got... I'll save those for another stream because I can probably do like... I probably have enough that I could do like a full cleanup stream, so I'm gonna call it quits for now, and let's go find someone to raid, shall we? Let's go see who's live. Alright, let's go raid Astral, who's currently doing some tabletop RPG session of some kind. Anyways, that's gonna do it for this session. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you around. Talk to you later.